First of all, I would like to wish very humble good morning, respected sir and my dear friends. On this special occasion, I would like to speak on Save Girl Child. In Indian society, the girl children are considered as the first. From our own mind, the question arises that how the girl child can be a curse. The answer is very clear and full of fact. Without a girl child, boy child never take a birth in this world. Then why people do lots of violence against woman and girl child? Why people they want to kill before taking a birth in her mother womb? Why people rape or sexually harass at home, workplace, public place, schools? Why girl is attacked by acid and why girl is victim of men's cruelty? A small girl can be a good daughter, good sister, good wife and good other relationship in the future. Nowadays, women are working outside in the field with the men shoulder to shoulder together with their with responsibility at home. This is a big shame to us that still girls are violence of many victims. Even they change self to service in this modern world. Saving girl child first need to change parents, change their minds. They need to stop neglecting their daughter, education, living style. They need to consider kids same whether they are boys or girls. It is the parents' positive thinking towards girls which can change whole society of India. खुद को बदल तो खुद को बदल तभी तो जमाना बदलेगा तू बोलेगी मुंह खोलेगी तभी तो जमाना बदलेगा थैंक यू फॉर लिसनिंग केयरफुली